today I'm going to narrate the story named Gandhiji and the Jaggery story. Once upon a time, in Sabarmati Ashram, Gandhiji used to sit with his followers. There were many followers of Gandhiji. They used to ask questions so that Gandhiji can give them advices. One day, a father and a son came to Gandhiji. The father said, "Oh Gandhiji, this is my son. He eats a lot of jaggery. If I tell him not to eat, he says that, no, I will only listen to Gandhiji but not you all." Then Gandhiji thought for a while and said, "Okay, you could come after 10 days. Then after 10 days, the father and the son again came to Gandhiji. Then Gandhiji said, "Oh son, do you like jaggery?" Then the son said, "Yes Gandhiji, I like jaggery." But then Gandhiji said, "Don't eat more jaggery. If you eat more jaggery, your health will get spoiled. And you, if you want to save your country, then you should not eat more of jaggery." Then the son said, "Okay Bapuji, I will not eat more of jaggery because I too want to become like you and save my country." Then the father was very happy and he thanked Gandhiji. When they went off, a friend of Gandhiji was seeing all these. He came and sat beside Gandhiji and said, "Gandhiji, you could have given this advice on that day itself. Why did you call them after 10 days? Then Gandhiji laughed and said, Oh friend, I am also addicted to jaggery. I eat a lot of jaggery. So in these 10 days, I avoided jaggery and told him not to eat. So friends, the moral of my story is, practice before you preach. Thank you."